So what do you need if you want to receive a satellite on board an aircraft? You need an antenna system. And of course, you could use a reflector antenna like you have at home, satellite dish. The disadvantage of satellite dish is that it has to be steered mechanically and also that it causes some aerodynamic drag, so it's not very suitable to be used on an aircraft. Therefore, we have developed an antenna system which is flat, which can be mounted on the aircraft and which is electronically steerable. Today we will show you a demonstration setup of this antenna system together with a kind of satellite. What we have here on this side is a simulation of the satellite. We have a generator, a transmitter, with a small antenna which actually represents the satellite. The satellite signal is transmitted towards the Earth, towards the aircraft. And if you go to this side, then you see here the antenna which is being mounted on the aircraft. On the aircraft, we have an antenna which is very flat and which is electronically steerable. The antenna has a specific beam and the beam points towards the satellite. If the satellite is just in front of the antenna, then all antenna elements receive the satellite signal with the same phase. If the satellite is in another position, the beam has to be directed towards the satellite. In that case, the wave from the satellite arrives at each antenna element in a different time. So what we actually have to do is try to delay the contributions of each antenna element so that we can sum up the contributions of each antenna element coherently. That's why we need the optical beamforming network. To demonstrate the function of this antenna, we can show you that when the true time delays are all set to the same delay, so all contributions to the antenna elements are the same, if we rotate the antenna, then the signal that's being received will decrease. The signal of the satellite is displayed on the monitor, and if we rotate the antenna, we can see that the antenna signal decreases. And if you direct the antenna again towards the satellite, the signal increases again.
With the help of the optical beamforming network, we can track the satellite during flight. We can compute the offset angle of the antenna and the required delay settings to steer the beam. Now, when we rotate the antenna once again, the received signal remains constant.
The advantages of online broadband connections on board are unprecedented. The pilot sees a current detailed weather forecast on his display. The business traveler can use video conferencing to discuss an important meeting in advance. And the passenger in the tourist class can inform his home about the course of the flight while chatting. Online broadband communication and live television on board. Soon to be the most normal thing in the world.